anticipation in the audience. Watch now as the late Dante performs the macabre task of sawing a lady in half.
As the unforeseen happens, such as an accident, you are equally responsible with me.
I didn't do a thing.
You didn't pinch her? Did you tickle her feet?
No, sir.
Must have struck a rib. Too close. Pull out the feet gently, please, about 2 or 3 inches. Young man walks through the two halves. Pick up the body. And let go of the feet. Move the feet now. And to satisfy you that they're real flesh and blood, move the toes. Move the left foot, the right foot, both feet. And move the hands, that is right. And Mr. Baker, please. That's locked securely and unlock it, please. Thank you, Kevin. And you likewise. The feet, please.
Props and paraphernalia can capture the audience's imagination, but when they are put away, the complete conjurer is able to...